Alright, so that, assuming I'm back, that slightly crashed my OBS. Point extraction.
I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous.
Stream it, right?
Sure, okay. Good, I have a new hat. Heh. Pothead. All sorts of little things one can... Oh. Can this be my little tiny hat? It can. Oh, lovely. Lettuce. I love my tiny hat. Where am I? Okay. Ah, yes. Time for disorientation. Broom. Stomp. Oh, okay, sure. Calculator. Nope. Glasses. Nope. Ah, yes. This is neat. Things one doesn't normally see. Right. Safety. Lamp. I love lamp.
Hello.
Yeah. Please stop that. Normal green bathroom. Normal, very teal bathroom. Nope, hang on. Normal building doing normal building things. Yes. Back. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Hey, bud. Got some soap there, bud. Yeah. Wrong one. No butts. Frickin' chair. Okay. Man. Man, stop hitting this shrink case. Come on. I hate you. Very finicky. Incredibly finicky. Why is it going over there? Why? Oh, there you are. I wonder. Does not recharge you any faster. Frickin', all right. Loading time. Loading time. Loading time, loading time. All right, Mr.
Let's get you out of this thing.
Dr. Freeman. Hello, Gordon.
Impressive work, Miss Vance.
Gordon Freeman?
Gordon Freeman.
This is unnerving.
Miss Vance, you wouldn't need all that to imprison Gordon Freeman.
So, who are you?
Perhaps what I am is not as important as what I can offer you in exchange for coming all this way. Some believe the fate of our worlds is inflexible. My employers disagree. They authorize me to nudge things in a particular direction from time to time. What would you want nudged, Miss Vance?
The Combine off Earth. I want the Combine off Earth.
That would be a considerably large nudge. Too large, given the interests of my employers.
Well, you asked.
What if I could offer you something you don't know you want?
What if I just don't grab this? Uh-oh. Ah. No.
Stay with me. Dad?
He doesn't let you not.
Dad? What? Is that me? What is this? What's happening?
We are in the future. This is the moment where you watch your father die. Unless...
What?
The ceiling's intact.
Unless
it shouldn't be.
What?
Unless you were to take matters into your own hands. Release your father, Miss Vance. As a consequence of your action, this entity will continue, and this entity will not.
Right. So he's okay, right? He lives. My dad lives.
You are aware that you've proven yourself to be of extraordinary value. A previous hire has been unable or unwilling to perform the tasks laid before him. We have struggled to find a suitable...
Hello, Gordon.
...replacement until now.
No! I just want to go home. Send me home!
I'm afraid You misunderstand the situation, Ms. Lance.
Wait! Hey, wait! Wait! Wait!
I got a job.
Reuben fries. I'm sure they never get comments about that.
Wake up, Gordon. She's gone, Gordon. She's gone. Son of a bitch, it has unforeseen consequences. I knew it. When I get my hands on him, I'm gonna kill him.
His frame rate's not great. No, he was over there. What if I don't, though? Fine. All right, cool game. All right, well, that was cool. I don't know if I'll play this again, but I would like to, probably. Oh, I think I did this for a specific reason. I saved this.
Same for the Combine patrols. How's it going in the stockyard?
One Combine mini reactor from a ship in the 4000. They're never going to miss it. Here, see for yourself.
Don't get greedy, guys. We're not made of time here.
1 minute and I'm out. Guaranteed.
Oh, also, I spotted the Combine moving supplies.
It's not the same color.
That place has been deserted for years.
Hmm. That is all right. Well, we'll look into it when we get back. We'll be back at the safe house, baby. We'll be there soon. What is it, Buff?
Would you... Terrific.
Shush. Shush. Right, that's the menu. Alright, and that's that for that. Back to SteamVR Home. Okay, well. OBS only crashed once, so that's nice. So that'll do it. Yeah, I guess. Don't know what I'll be streaming next, if ever at all. I don't know. Oh, let's see. Goodbye.